Tonight, some sad news to report. Former First Lady Barbara Bush is said to be in failing health and is choosing now not to seek any further medical treatment. Over the past year, the 92-year-old Bush has been hospitalized several times for worsening COPD and for congestive heart failure. A family spokesperson saying tonight Mrs. Bush is now resting comfortably at home and that she very much appreciates the many good wishes and prayers being sent her way.